Nikki Bella almost ruined one of the biggest surprises of her life. The 36-year-old former WWE professional wrestler nearly spoiled her own proposal from Artem Shigvin's in a sneak peek clip from Total Bellas released on Monday. Nikki's twin sister Brie delivered the huge emerald-cut engagement ring to the 37-year-old professional dancer when the awkward moment happened. The two sat next to each other on a bed in a hotel room during their European vacation as Artem marveled over the piece of bling when the door could be heard opening. The former Dancing with the Stars pro quickly and swiftly hid the ring and box, but both he and Brie acted very awkwardly when Nikki walked in. Obviously sensing something weird was going on, Nikki looked at her twin sister and said, "What? You're staring at me with the creepiest smile like you're going to turn into a clown." Artem laughed nervously and reacted to what his future fiancé said before Nikki queried, "Come take a nap with me?" The clip began with Brie letting Artem into the room as she told him that she hid the ring in a safe place. Brie said, "Artem is proposing to Nicole and I don't know what she's gonna say, but she has no idea that Artem asked me to pick up the ring and bring it all the way to France." There was also footage of Brie picking up the ring from the jeweler as she expressed concern on her ability to keep the jewelry hidden while going through airport security. Back on January 3, Nikki took to social media to reveal the happy news. "Excited for 2020 and the next decade with you at Artem," she wrote. "I said yes in France in November. We have been trying to keep it a secret but really wanted to share our excitement for the new year." She continued, "You are the best thing that has ever happened to me. So excited for what's to come. I love you more than anything and thank you for saying yes." The announcement post featured a charming shot of the couple sharing a kiss while dancing together, along with another photo of Nikki showing off her new sparkler. During their visit to Europe, many speculated that the couple was on their way to being engaged. Weeks after the engagement news, Nikki revealed that she is expecting her first child and is due just a week and a half apart from her twin sister Brie. The pair first met while partners on Dancing with the Stars back in 2017, but their connection went on to be much more serious. While their initial chemistry was more than clear, the retired wrestler said she never expected things to get serious. "I never would have thought, even when Artem and I were dancing. We had incredible chemistry, but I never once thought that he would one day be my boyfriend," she told People earlier this year. "We had such an amazing friendship, and when we went on our first date, it was still kind of in that friend zone." But by May 2019, the couple had taken their relationship far beyond the dance floor, publicly seen smooching for the first time after a lunch date at Jones on 3rd. Nikki and Artem's engagement came 2 years after the end of the WWE Diva's relationship with wrestler, actor John Cena. It was a rocky run for the pair, who dated for 6 years before breaking up in summer of 2018. The couple broke off their engagement twice before finally pulling the plug on their relationship. Total Bellas airs Thursday nights at 9 p.m. on E!